know what peace is? Peace is not the absence of trouble about you. Peace is the absence of trouble within you. Let me just tell you something. Peace is an inside job. And if you don't have it on the inside, you will not have it. Because there's not going to be peace in this world until the Prince of Peace comes. This world is a wilderness of wanton. You heard about the story of the fellow was drunk and they arrested him for disturbing the peace. They dragged him in front of the judge and the judge had him up there and was about to drop the hammer down. And the fellow said, "I'm not guilty, Your Honor." The judge said, "On what account?" He said, "On account of that wasn't no peace when I got there." You know, and I wonder, you know, when you get somebody arrested for disturbing the peace, you wonder where they found any to disturb. There's no peace in this world. Peace is an inside job. And if you won't have it on the inside, you're not going to have it in this world. And peace comes with right relationship with God and keeping our minds stayed on Him that will keep Him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee. Isaiah 26:3.